It's green. Hello everybody, welcome back to another Sonic Month video. Now, I just realized, well technically yesterday I realized that I make you look through three Sega-themed intros. My intro, the Sonic Month intro, and the intro of the hack. So today we are going to be playing Mighty and Ray in Sonic 2. Now unfortunately you can't play as them together, but I'm just going to play through Emerald Hill as Mighty and Chemical Plant as Ray. So, yeah. And this is another Sonic Hacking Contest entry for this year. I don't know why. I mean, maybe. They just didn't want to add functionality. I mean, they could have had, like, a tag team style, like, in Mania Encore mode, where, like, you can switch characters. But, who knows. No, these are just the Mania sprites, which they look good. I like them. So we've already had some Mighty and Ray hacks. I don't think... For Sonic 2, I think we had one. And for Sonic 1, we had two. Like, one of them was made before Mania Plus. And the other was made after Mania Plus came out. But this is in Sonic 2. So they have all their abilities, as you can see. Mighty has his... Whatever it's called, I forgot. Hammer Dash, that's what I'm calling it. That's probably not the right term, though. And now we're in Emerald Hill Zone Act 2. So, yeah. I technically already did a run as Mighty. If you follow me on Twitter, at It's Green Forever, please follow me. I actually beat the game as Mighty with all Chaos Emeralds. So I'll probably do that with Ray. Like, obviously off camera, because I am not willing to do that, because I don't want a 45-minute video, because I used to make 45-minute videos and no one watched them because they're so long. Okay, and we are now at the boss fight. Wait, I forgot what I was going to talk about. So yeah. Wait. So, of course, this hack is going to be in the description. Okay, and we beat Eggman. So, now, we are going to be going to Chemical Plant. So, yeah, we're going to be playing as Ray. Okay, now we are in Chemical Plant as Ray the Flying Squirrel. So, honestly, I don't really like the color they used in the Ray and Sonic 1 ROM hack. That's, like, the better one. They used, like, colors that look a little bit better. But, I mean, okay. So, yeah, we're in Chemical Plant, and he has his totally not ripped from Super Mario World Feather Cape flying ability. So, yeah. And he has his blue shoes, not his red ones, from Sega Sonic. And, again, so this is basically the Tails of the mod. And, yeah. They use his Mania Plus style sprites, because that's, like, one of the only official ones. And, of course, let's go down here. Oh, I bet we can, like, fly over that, like, chemical section of the zone. That'll be cool. If I knew how to live stream, I'd probably live stream this. But I don't know how to, because I don't have any software. And, like, I had OBS, but that did not work. You would only do a black screen, and I would only do test streams. Darn, I thought I was going to be able to... Oh, looks like we're going in like that. Well, disappointing. Let's get over here. Get up here. And, yeah. The abilities, they feel very, very similar to the Mania style ones, so you'd probably be used to them if you're always using the same controller. Like, I always use my SN30 Pro Plus on all of my consoles. And by all of my console, consoles, I just mean my Switch and my Mac. And that's why I like it. So let's get through here, get these rings. I've seen Mighty Super Form is just like his red shell glows pink, so I haven't seen Ray's, but I'm pretty sure it'll just be him glowing yellow. I think that's how they are in Mania Plus. So yeah, I'm not sure if Ray can turn like super. I'm pretty sure he can, because if Mighty can, Ray probably should. But I mean, you never know. Okay, oh, I totally forgot we were gonna go to that chemical section. Well, too late. It's fine. So let's get invincibility. You guys can't hear the audio, but the, what's it called? Invincibility music just interrupted the 1-Up jingle music. That's nice. And now we'll be fighting Dr. Eggman Robotnik. I mean, yeah, Eggman Robotnik, or I don't know. So, yeah, that's Mighty and Ray in Sonic 2. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Remember to leave a like, subscribe, hit the bell so you never miss when I upload. Don't forget to also drop a comment down below. And November is Sonic month, so I'll be uploading a Sonic video every single day. So, yeah. Bye!